Hey guys, it's daylight as you can see. Here's the neighbor's cars. And there's a car under there. It's still snowing pretty good. I don't know, it's like 7, quarter after 7, something like that. Here's the Dakota. Jeez, a lot of snow on her. But yeah, it's deep out here. This is my trail from this morning. Like I said, it's up to my belly button over there. But I'm gonna try and start cleaning it up. See if I can freaking get the hell out of here today. Alright, we'll see ya. Alright guys, I'm out. I'm on my way to the shop. See if I could get in there. From the looks of things, I don't think I'm gonna be able to. Unless someone got in there and got in the loader. But we're gonna take a run down there and see what goes on anyways. I figure I'd give you guys a little show of what it looks like. The snow is pretty much letting up and the wind is still here. And yeah, everyone's trying to get the hell out and dig out. But that's enough of my talking. I'll let you guys watch.
For me, it all.
Well, we're gonna try the back way to the shop. As you can see, there is a lot of snow around here. This Anderson Lawn Care, I know this guy, I was just talking to him. They started plowing this parking lot right here at 1 o'clock this morning, and they just got done an hour ago. EJ's up there in the loader. That's the shop up there. There's EJ in the loader. All right, guys, I'll get back to you. Trying to get into this road, and yeah, there's the road there somewhere. Man, just driving by. At least he can see what the hell I'm dealing with now. Talk to you later.
Okay. Dawn breaking day 3. We'll do a little video in later. But here we go again. See ya.
Show you where we left off last night. And the battle continues. And you can see Powder Ridge over there. An old ski place. They're supposed to open it back up. Powder Bump is more like it. But this is it. We're back at it. Pretty snowy out here. Blue skies, though. It's a sunshiny day.
Uh-oh. He almost got stuck on that one. Careful, Kane. Oh, he's going for that hole. All right, I gotta go, guys.
He's gonna get stuck.
Okay. And this is what being stuck looks like. I am stuck. My partner just ran down the road to get some other guys unstuck. And now I'm stuck. I'm waiting. Going nowhere. I guess it's break time. Yeah. This is starting to get ridiculous.
I know it's so hard a couple times. We get sand over.
Alright, I gotta clean this truck off.
Clean up to the left of me right now, that little spot. I'm gonna go down and clean up the bottom a little bit more.
We're getting there. This circle's about another 100 feet. Alright, guys, here's one of our helpers. I think we killed him. Alright, see ya.
This is the kind of help we get, Steve.
I know.
Ridiculous.
The kind of help we get. Alright, we're almost to the end. Yeah, I don't know if you guys can see it. We made it. This is the last house. And we're here. Just gonna do some cleanup. And then there's another branch road off of this one that we're down, probably 2/3 of the way down it. Had to go get a bigger truck. This old girl, she's a bit used up for the day. She's on cleanup duty. But, yep. We'll see ya. Be more of this tomorrow. Yep. Here's the sun setting on day 3. And we're almost to the end of this off leg of this road. We gotta go. Oh, way down there. But we're almost there. Taking care of this guy's driveway.